Say what?
Fitness.
Grow bro.
Say what?
Fitness.
Grow bro.
Say what?
Fitness.
What's up, bros?
And all you beautiful ladies out there.
Bryson here.
Garrett.
With Grow Bro Fitness. Back in the Grow Bro kitchen.
Back.
With another recipe for you guys. And before you guys just click this while you're reading the title, what we're going to be doing is, because what a lot of people, what I'm going to be saying, they just turn away because they don't like. But what we're going to be making today are some protein tuna patties. So, if you're doing the Grow Bro way, you'll love them. So, start this video.
What you'll need for your tuna patty.
Alright, what you're gonna do is put your two cans of tuna into the bowl.
Alright guys, now we're gonna add the breadcrumbs we got panko, but buy whatever breadcrumbs you see at the store, but a half cup of these.
Alright, next what we're gonna add is some garlic powder and some minced onion. You can use real onion, real garlic if you want, but this is convenient for us, so probably a couple tablespoons each.
Alright guys. Grow Bros want a few salt and pepper items in their tuna patty, so we're gonna add a couple of that, a little bit of that. All good.
Last up is two whole eggs.
All right, bros and ladies, now the fun part is to mix it.
All right, got our patty pounded into shape. Now, it's time to go onto the pan. And what we're going to do now is get a little cooking spray. And about medium heat, and on they will go.
All right, boys, it's time to flip them.
Our tuna patties are done. They smell good. They're delicious. And holy shit, are they nutritious.
All right, guys, you hear us all the time talking about mind-muscle connection when we're in the gym. But we're gonna transfer that over to when we eat. You know, when you eat food, you gotta get your mindset. Because when you consume this food, you know you can go straight to the blood, into the muscle. So that's why you gotta have mind muscle connection. Alright, guys, that concludes our recipe for the tuna patty. Tuna patty, and no lie, when I took that first bite, I honestly wanted to go and eat these right away, but
gotta finish this video out here quick. So if you don't like these, then I don't know what to tell you.
Try to spice up the tuna.
You're losing it. These things are amazing, man. So anyways, keep this video short and simple. Macros in the description, like always.
Yep. And yeah.
So anyways.
We've got plenty of recipe ideas for you guys, and we're definitely looking forward to posting them and sharing them with you guys.
So, with that being said, you can comment, subscribe, like, Facebook, Twitter, macros in the description.
What you gotta do.
Yeah, so, yeah, like I said, subscribe, like.
If you like what the Grow Bros are cooking.
So, Bryson Beemeyer here.
Garrett Beemeyer.
Grow Bro Fitness. See you, bros, lady. See you, bros, later in the next video.
Bye, ladies.